We have come here today on behalf of the Trades Council to commemorate the life and indeed the meaning of the life of James Connolly. Of course, this year is the 97th anniversary of the occasion of his death, where he was murdered by a British firing squad. Today, as we stand here, we have the beginning of a transport worker strike, a strike deliberately provoked by the employers and by the government. And there is no industrial relations answer to this dispute. Why was the subvention cut back? Because the Troika insisted on it. That's why our people have no services. That's why these things are being cut. And the government, of course, refused to take other choices about taxing the wealthy to get these resources. And these employers and government who have done this on these people have taken the weakest link to start the battle. But I hope they have the wisdom to understand that if the workers in Irish Bus are beaten, so will the workers in Dublin Bus be beaten, and so will the rail workers be beaten. So better off that they will make a Stalingrad pact between themselves and stand together rather than allow the employer to salami slice them at his choice, at his time.